All right, moving on to third place right now. You're going to get the third place trophy, an IQ $800 gift card, two 14-inch Ultimate White Blades, the third place level from Johnson Level and Tools, a 10-pack of Gatorback mortar boards. You get the preloaded Bricklayer 500 tool bag from our good friends in Marshalltown. You get $700 worth of Steel brand products and merchandise and a 32-ounce steel moto mix. You get a check for $3,000 in cash with a brick count of 576 from Providence Masonry, Darian Duthit.
Maryland, Oklahoma.
Congratulations, guys. Congratulations. Nice job. Congratulations. So, third place, pretty good. Were you happy with your brick count?
Yeah, I think so. First time. So, yeah.
Well, how do you feel, huh?
I'm worn out.
You're tough?
I am.
He looks tired, doesn't he?
I am. Pretty
I mean, what do you think? What were you guys shooting for today? Brick count or craftsmanship? Did you have any kind of a plan going in?
Both.
Trying for both, huh? All right, well, congratulations, guys. Time for second place now. You get the second place trophy, an IQ 360 14-inch masonry saw with built-in vacuum system. The second place level from Johnson Level and Tool, the Gatorback 10-pack of mortar boards, the Marshalltown preloaded Bricklayer 500 tool bag. You get the Steel TS500i cut quick cutoff machine with a V20 14-inch diamond wheel blade. You get a nice check for $4,000 in cash with a brick count of 588 from Jam Construction, Ray Robinson, and his tender, Lynette Darby. And Brian, Ray was a winner a couple of years ago.
That's right, 2010 winner.
Back again, Lynette, toughest tender winner as well. And they're slowly making their way over. Come on over, guys. Ray, congratulations, buddy. Good job.
Thank you.
Feel good?
Feel good.
I'm a little bit disappointed. I had you in the pool.
Just thank God I made it this far.
Lynette, good to see you again. And how did everything go today? Pretty smooth?
No, it didn't go smooth.
We had a rough day today?
Yeah, we had a rough one.
But you know what? Second place still isn't bad.
Oh, no, it's awesome.
Awesome. Well, listen, there you go. Well, guys, listen, thanks again. We appreciate it. Brian, unbelievable.
Congratulations, Ray. Here's a heck of a mason right here, guys, gals.
All right, up next is our top craftsman. And, Brian, this is an important award because we're talking about quality here.
Everybody's striving for this award.
Yeah.
You get the top craftsman and the champion spot. It's all the more cream on the cake right there.
It really is. Now, the top craftsman's going to get the craftsmanship trophy, the IQ 360 14-inch masonry saw with the built-in vacuum system, and an IQ 360 rolling table and IQ 360 smart cart. You get the Johnson Level and Tool. It's a craftsmanship level, custom-made for you. 10-pack of Gatorback mortar boards, the Marshalltown preloaded Bricklayer 500 tool bag and ceremonial trial trophy. Plus, Steel throws in the GS461 Rock Boss concrete cutter, Steel Roll-O-Matic guide bar, Steel diamond abrasive chain, unbelievable, the Multi-Quip Pro 12 mixer, which is right back there, $5,000 in cash, and of course, we've been handing out these great plaques from Boral Bricks as well, and you can see even the wall on the plaque looks better than the other ones. Did you do that on purpose?
We do everything on purpose.
Got to keep that microphone handy. I love it. Remember, it had to be over 500 with the brick count, the most sellable wall. The winner from Midwest Masonry, Steve Cleveland.
Valparaiso, Indiana, folks. Yeah, he's a sharp-dressed man, Tom. Look at him coming in with this collar up like that. I wonder what of style points came into play.
I like the collar look.
Absolutely.
I definitely like the collar look. Congratulations, man. Congratulations, guys.
Nice work.
Nice. Nice. You know, we talked to you earlier because we had you on our D2W demo over there, and now you take away Top Craftsman. Obviously, you were talking about how much work and everything you've been doing, but Top Craftsman's a little bit special. How does it feel to have the most sellable wall?
It feels unbelievable. I'm very, very proud of the wall I built. After my first lead, I bailed on the count. I said, you know what? It's a tough brick to get in there and make it look nice, and that's what we strive for, and here we are.
Well, what do you think? How do you do?
Wonderful. Glad it's over.
Hey, I'm going to give Steve his check. Here you go, Steve. $5,000.
All right, let's give him a nice hand, our Top Craftsman.
Congratulations.
Well, Brian, we don't have a Top Craftsman and world's best bricklayer together. But I'll tell you what we do have. We have a great champion. The official Spec Mix Bricklayer 500 Champion Letterman Jacket, the trophy. The Johnson Level and Tool, custom engraved as the champion level. 10-pack of Gatorback mortar boards. The IQ 360 14-inch masonry saw with built-in vacuum system. The IQ 360 rolling table and smart cart. The preloaded Marshalltown Bricklayer 500 tool bag and ceremonial trial trophy. Not only that, steel, the GS 461 rock bass concrete cutter, Roll-O-Matic G guy bar, diamond abrasive chain, accessories packaged to include steel anti-vibration gloves, protective glasses, hard hat system, and the MotoMix pre-mixed, a $5,000 check from Spec Mix Incorporated, and the granddaddy of them all, the Ford 2013 F-250 Crew Cab XLT 4x4, and a lovely plaque from Boral Bricks as the champion. You ready?
I'm ready.
Because I'll tell you what, the guy that won this, he's going to need that truck to haul all the people that he brought with him.
Go.
And I think they know who it is. With a brick count of 634 from Limestone, Tennessee, Fred Campbell.
Look at that walk. There's a champion right there. Look at that swag. A little scratch of the head. This is how the story goes.
She knows she's got everything. Fred. Congratulations, buddy. Congratulations, guys. I believe you've got some money to pick up there.
I got the check for you, Fred. It's worth the trip, huh, Fred? What was the strategy this year?
Just lay all our clay.
Clean.
Yep.
Fast.
Right.
But not loose, right? Here's your check. Congratulations,
and,
Fred.
Brian, I think it's time we bring in a man who has probably the smallest prize in his hand that's the key to the biggest prize.
Todd Kaufman
from Ford.
To give you this brand new 2013 F-250. You earned it. Congratulations.
Campbells, come on in here. Get in here.
Here they come. Apparently having a sign works, Tom.
What do you think?
Awesome.
Huh? Third time's a charm. What do you think? Awesome. Hang on. Let me cut in front here just a second. Let me talk to Mrs. Fred, otherwise known as Sharon. What does this mean to you guys?
He's worked so hard for this. He works every day. He's unbelievable at what he does. And it's just the best feeling in the world.
The world's best bricklayer. How you doing over there, Fred?
No good.
Always knew it.
Now, I don't know if it's legal, but can you load everybody up in the back of that truck and drive them home?
Heck yeah.
Well, I'm going to get out of the way here because it's picture time, guys. Everybody smile. You guys are the champions. Let's have a nice hand for Fred Campbell. The world's best bricklayer. Hey, Fred. Fred. I want brick. All right. Fred, you get the keys. I want all the Campbells in the back of the truck right now. Come on, guys. Everybody in the back of the truck. Yeah, that's yours. Pull the gate down. Here we go. Come on in, guys. Everybody load up in the truck. Here we go. Come on. Got it? I kind of figured you'd get up there. Come on, guys. Oh, yeah. I'm loving this. And by the way, those are tears of joy. Everybody smile. Hey, everybody, thanks so much for attending this year's Spec Mix Bricklayer 500. We're officially going off the air, but we're officially not going anywhere. Thank you so much. We'll see you next year here at the World of Concrete. Congratulations to all the winners today. Have a great afternoon. That's it from Las Vegas. I'm Tom Clark, your host. Thank you, Brian Carney, Jim O'Connor, and Shelley Ross. Brian, another great year, buddy, but it's time to say goodbye.
I bet you're ready to hang it up, Tom.
I'm ready to pop one. That's what I'm ready right now. Let's all go get a beer. Good night, everybody. The road to compete in the Spec Mix Bricklayer 500 National begins by winning at the regional level. Spec Mix Bricklayer 500 Regionals begin in the late spring and continue at various locations throughout the country. See your local Spec Mix licensee or distributor for your nearest Spec Mix Bricklayer 500 Regional location. A list of Spec Mix licensees and distributors is available at specmix.com or call 1-888-SPECMIX. This broadcast is a copyright of Spec Mix Incorporated. This broadcast of the Spec Mix Bricklayer 500 and Spec Mix Toughest Tender and its contents are wholly owned properties of Spec Mix Incorporated. No rebroadcast or sale of this broadcast is allowed without the express written consent of Spec Mix Incorporated.